My name is Jacari Douglas. I'm 18 years old. I'm from New Haven, Connecticut, and I'm here with Inner City.
I feel just like Russell Westbrook, bitch, I'm a violent dog on whoever. I feel just like Russell Westbrook, bitch, I'm a dog, I turn to a werewolf. Got Siri fucking Alexa, me and my dog, but loving the Tesla. I'ma bust down a perpetual, look at it too hard as my brush is reddening. With diamonds, it's covered like eczema. Me and my dog don't fuck with the rest of them. Don't fuck with the rest of them.
Best feeling ever. It was wonderful. I was like, I proved everybody who didn't believe in me wrong. Like, they didn't ever want to see me here. They wanted me to be with y'all, but I made changes, and I made changes, like, we won.
And to do that at Hills.
It's like a lot of hate here. It's like, you don't get that much love. And if you do, you get it for, like, a little bit of time before they hate you.
With basketball, do you see it as something you would like to make your career, or
is that
something like,
that's
what you're grinding for?
Nah, not really. I kind of lost like the whole grind love for it a couple years ago, but like I'm still passionate about it, so I still play it with all my heart. But it's like I don't see myself going at a serious level anymore.
But you like, if it could help you get to college, you definitely.
Definitely, I'll definitely get the free education out of it.
Top athletes coming out of high school this year, you know what I mean, going into the next year, going to college?
I don't know if they're going to college or prep, but like coming to big athletes, like my point guard Darius Esdale, he's very good, he's very talented, very smooth. Hamden guard Jelly Javon, he's very good out of Hamden. Kazel, he's very good, very talented.
Tell me what the experience was like for you guys, for your seniors hearing the news, and how it affected your basketball season of going into the playoffs.
It was kind of heartbreaking. It was just like, it was going hard one day, and then the next day it was just all taken from us. And like the day before they canceled it all, we just had our first round of the States game. We played a good game, and we were just feeling good about States. We felt like we was going to win. We felt like it was going to go all the way, and it was just taken away, so it was like heartbreaking. And it was just like, we would have made history for Cross. And that was going to be my last year, so it was going to be a great feeling. And it was like, it was great. It was like, it was just, everything about it was good. I played with one of the top players in class of 2021 now, Max Edwards. It's like, and he got offers from like Seton Hall, all types of big schools right now. He's at school in New York, prep school. So yeah, like, AAU was great. It was just like, great vibe. And it was better than high school because there wasn't much pressure. And you were just able to play. You was able to be you. So that's why I enjoyed it a lot.
Tell me about that atmosphere. What does it feel like for you? What do you think are the necessary things needed to make it through a game like that?
Make it through a game like that, like what you really, really need is just to be fully focused. You can't be worrying about the crowd at all. You can't get into the back and forth with the crowd. You just got to be focused on the main goal. And you got to let the game come to you. During games like that, you go all fortunate, you're gonna embarrass yourself because you're trying to do too much. It's like, you just gotta let it come to you and do what you're best at. Stay confident. Don't ever lack confidence in big games at all. And like, I kind of did well in those type of big games because it always made me feel better. Like, it brought my energy up seeing lots of people at the games, and it just made me want to go harder to show people who I am. Mm-hmm.